lockdown won't end until we clear the last of these remedies.
He's dead. Who's next?